No. Hmm. Check it out. Nergigante thorns. What do you have in your sights this time, huh? Business is about to pick up. There's something odd about this one. Have fun. I'll leave this one to you. We'll rendezvous later.
This old Everworm, from what we know, has the power to obliterate ecosystems from their very foundation. It's able to use the Everstream to travel underground, and no one knows when and where its influence will be felt. Worst case, if this thing really does exist...
We must stop it no matter the cost!
We don't know what's going to happen out there, but I do know that we will not fail!
Look at her! Fixed her up nice!
It's the very first prototype airship. The one we built when we first arrived. The other ones were dismantled. But this one survived. I'm happy. This old girl is getting a second chance at life.
You're really staying?
Well, it was our job to open the path. Their job is gonna be to finish it. Honestly, I'm just happy we were the trailblazers.
All right. Suit yourself.
Hey!
Take this with you.
No. It's yours, and we're going together. This may be a Fifth Fleet assignment, but your master left you something to find. If you don't chase that truth, then it will be lost forever. Come with us.
Well? The Commission ordered us old-timers to sit this one out. But personally, I think you need to go.
And we can't have you getting in trouble while they're gone, huh?
Uh-huh.
All right. Fine. Let's go.
Go! Take us down!
Are you hurt? Any injuries?
Gather yourself. It's definitely here.
Thank you.
Seriously?
Understood. Don't worry about him. He can handle himself. I know. I've been his partner this whole time. Believe me, he's the only one who can do this. He's a master hunter of the Fifth Fleet. The best we have!
Make sure you get a good look at that thing!
And you better come back. In one piece.